having sex these days. Like, sex is going out of style, you know what I'm saying? Nobody's in love anymore, you know what I'm saying? Once upon a time, you had to meet both a girl's grandmothers before you could get you, you know what I'm saying? Nowadays, it's like, yo, you fall and slip and land. It's a kind of loose move. A large population of wholesale suppliers that might as well land out flyers. Some girls nowadays give you faster than priors, and there's no love. Mama always told me from the age of 10, she can't be my girl if she can't be my friend. For things some gal love, man, just the money for spend. I'm hurt, my love. What about the youths them? Well, love for breed off the girls, and still not care for the youths them. Warm to the boots then, and they will make things go worse. Enough of them, they don't want no use them. Fire for debate them. Well, love choosing the girls, so friends can congratulate them. Rest and rate them, when them abusing the girls. Can't chat for boy where you rape them. Before them will make you shoot it. Meanwhile, some be you anywhere the car is parking. Some only went secluded. Well, some gal put themselves on the market. Picture suited. Well, with the more expensive packages marking. Batteries not included. Well, some boy shoot boy like machine gun Cupid. Just cause that one duped it. And still don't have no one to call their own. Don't you think that's kinda stupid? Well, from me know some boy off them weak. And that's why them can't refuse it. And them think with them John every day of the week. Well, some fool better mind them lose it.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey yo, some take life for granted. Some don't understand it. The way we living is outlandish. Sex, they on a bandit. Sometimes I think, lay down with any type of female. Blame it on the drink, scream I love you. Like it ain't an issue, then dish you. Wanna make love, but he can't kiss you. I wish you cats would understand procreation instead of using it for recreation. I mean, it's just my observation. Plenty of kids running around without their daddy. Plenty of hungry mothers tricking kids be looking shabby. And they only trying to make ends meet. Plenty of struggling mothers scrubbing toilets, scraping up the bottoms of their feet. What we need is more conscious people. Need to teach the world that children need you. And cats be acting feeble like they never knew the problem's here. And on the real, this is a problem that we all share. Come on!